After a three-month maternity break early this year in February, Angel Eaton could not forget she's trademark sport as she began quick preparations to get back in shape for the Uganda Ladies Golf Open Championship. It all paid off well last evening when she won the final round of the three-day 54 holds at the Chitanti Golf Club to win her third Uganda Ladies Golf Open Championship after missing out last year. The mission did not come easy. It was still the 17th hole. She was able to edge off competition from local golfer Irene Nakalembe and countryman Idi Madina. Eaton, who turned 27 years today, concluded the Uganda Ladies Golf Open 3-day championship with 235 gross, edging last year runner-up Irene Nakalembe, who fell short again by 2 strokes.
Honest, the course was tough for me, especially the greens. I couldn't putt. Like today, yesterday, I couldn't putt. The greens was a bit fast for me. I tried my best, but yeah, I made it. And I only started in February practicing, so I'm happy that I'm doing well. And I thank God that I have the talent. For the 2 days, they were leading, like on the front nine, they were leading me. Some of them, they were leading me by 2, by 1. But I thank God.
The 2017 Tusker Malt Lager 3-in-1 Uganda Open Golf Championship will commence this week with the amateurs phase, which was won by 22-year-old Toro golfer Ronald Otile last year.